Did you give this ring and told me that you'll keep this covenant and perform these vows if someone tried to? Please, did you give this ring and told me that you'll keep this covenant and perform these vows if someone tried to? Let these rings continue to evolve a symbol of the value, the purity, and the constancy of true wedded love, and a seal of the vows you have now made. For as much as you, Devin, and you, Denise, have consented together in a wedlock and a pleasure committed to each other, in the sight of God and the presence of this company, and have confirmed the same by joining the hands in the giving and receiving of a ring, I now pronounce you man and wife. May this survive. Well, folks, the hard work's done. You can all take a deep breath. It's over. They're married immediately. You can't even breathe again.
thick vanilla.
Oh,
right.
Feed each other too, eh?
Yeah, I want
it. Oh, God.
You got to feed them, Benil.
Hold on, hold on. One more.
Okay, Denise, feed them.
Okay.
24.
Denise first.
You went through how many?
No.
Yeah, about that.
You will be gentle with them, won't you, Denise?
Hold on, you want a plate?
Oh,
no! Where are they?
Oh, man, just shoot me! Oh,
come here!
I guess, do I like...
Show me the face!
Uh-oh, they're going to throw you out now.
Shooting!
Shooting!
But Devin, now you get to feed her.
Yeah?
Yeah!
Don't eat the whole kid!
What are you doing?
He's cutting off a little section there, and then he's going to pick up the cake and...
Oh, hey!
Don't mess up the dress.
Everybody
right,
ready?
This way, eh?
It's $100.
Right? Ready?
Video so we can make 10 grand.
You